Hey YouTube, this is Chanel and I'm back with another YouTube video, and I'm going to be showing you guys how I made a lace frontal unit using Chanel's Lace and Pearl Bundles 328 inches. As you can see, that is the body wave and also my lace frontal. So right here, I'm just grabbing the lace frontal and I'm just going to show you where to place it. Just lay it an inch away from the band. So yes, now you're just going to grab you a T-pin and all you're going to do is just place it on the lace frontal to just hold it in place. But do not sew on the T-pin. So this is what it should look like after you place both of the T-pins on there to hold and secure the frontal. So as you can see, I am going to put the needle through the band one time only. You do not want to put the needle through the entire band, because if you do, it is not going to fit your head. You only want to place the needle through the mesh cap only after you secure just your one side. Now when you're done with this side, you're going to move over and you're going to do the other side the same exact way. So now I am showing you guys, I'm sewing all the way to the middle of this frontal. So now you want to go over to the other side. You want to do the same exact method that you just did on the previous side. as you can see, I am going in with a 28 inch, the body wave, and I'm going to place it at the very, very bottom of that cap just for the length. I like for my length to be very, very long, and so that's what I'm going to do, is start at the bottom. You will see as I sew it at the bottom of the cap. Okay, as you can see, this is the line right here that I was talking about. You want to sew it at the very, very bottom just for the length. I like to do that. You don't have to do it, but that's what I recommend because I just like my wig to be full and I like it to be very, very long. And so I use my index finger to space out the lines. I do not use a pen or a marker or anything like that normal people use, but I just use my index finger and it just worked out perfectly fine for space. Thank you. And if you like this video, you guys, don't forget to like and subscribe to this channel, you guys. Give your girls a thumb up. Let me know if you guys like it, you guys. And also, you can find me over on Instagram, Chanel the Stylist Official. Also, if you would like to purchase this hair that you see here on my video, you guys, go ahead and click the link in the description, and the website is there. Thank you. So as I get to the top, I like to do the crossover method. Just start to cross it over and lay it with less as possible so it can lay flat. Thank you. So when I'm done, I just like to go in with my shampoo and conditioner. I like to use these different brands because they work best, but you can use whatever brand you like to use. But I do recommend a silicone over the hair because I just like more shine and definition. So thank you guys for watching. Again, if you like what you see, don't forget to purchase your girl hair from www.chanelslacepearlsllc.com. And I will be back with another video, you guys. If you want to see me style, just leave your comment below. Thank you.